third period. Ralph Guglielmi for Washington. Fades back to throw. Pegs one in, completes it to Bill Anderson. It's good for 32 yards to the Cardinal 3-yard line. Guglielmi gives the ball to Dick James. He cuts back, moves in, and has a score. But the Cardinals still have a whopping lead, 23-7. Bob Kiab kicks off for the Skins. Willie West takes the ball. Cuts to his left, finds some running room. Can't quite get clear. They trip him down from behind after a 32-yard run back. This is Mesnick with the ball. He's got plenty of room now, but Gary Glick is closing in on him. And Glick makes a desperation attempt and hauls him down from behind on the Redskins' 4-yard line.